Hi, I'm Sue Sorensen. I'm an associate professor of English here at Canadian Mennonite University, and I teach film as well as English. So I've created a list of films that might be of interest to you. During this time of sheltering in place and homebound leisure activities, many of us are watching more movies than usual. Now, everyone has their own needs, their own ways of engaging with film, to stimulate, to entertain, to soothe. My own feeling is that good films for this time persuade me to see matters in a new light and to encourage humane and calm responses to uncertain situations. Now, it's unfortunate that Netflix has such a stranglehold on today's film audience. A serious shortcoming with Netflix is the almost complete absence of good movies more than a few years old. And that's some of the stuff I'd like to recommend. Netflix offers not a single film starring Katharine Hepburn or Jimmy Stewart. There are no films directed by Jane Campion or Billy Wilder, fine film directors. So none of my recommendations below, and there are five of them, are on Netflix, but all of them can be inexpensively rented for a day on Google Play Movies. And if I can figure that out, anyone can. Or I can lower it to you in a basket, the DVD from my balcony, if you want to borrow it from me. The first film that I'd like to recommend is Spotlight. It came out in 2015. It's one of the many fine, heroic journalist films like All the President's Men, Good Night and Good Luck, and The Post. It did win the Oscar for Best Picture in 2015, but it quickly slipped out of the spotlight, perhaps because of its title, which communicates little about its newsroom context. Although this film, directed by Tom McCarthy, has stars Michael Keaton, Rachel McAdams, Mark Ruffalo, the actors put aside glamour or ego and serve their hardworking journalist characters. And these characters are feature writers on the spotlight section of the Boston Globe newspaper. They launch a meticulous investigation into cover-ups of sexual abuse in the Roman Catholic Church. This is a sober, sturdy, regular folks kind of film that happens to celebrate some of the smartest investigative reporting in the history of newspapers. Spotlight, from a couple of years ago, I highly recommend it.